What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to NASCAR Heat 3 for the fifth race of the season, the final race of the West Coast trip at the Auto Club Speedway for the Auto Club 400. Kyle Larson looking for back-to-back wins after his dominating win at Phoenix, holding off Kevin Harvick. So we're going to go ahead and go qualify for this race.
Time to go here.
The McDonald's paint scheme, one more race here on the West Coast. Oh, I hit the wall a ton. Oh, there went my lap. Larson nailed the wall hard. That's not gonna be probably 26. Not a good lap at all for Kyle Larson. Kevin Harvick on the pole for this race. Well, we qualified 26 for the Auto Club 400. What? No, my best racetrack by any means. So here we go for the Auto Club 400 at the Auto Club Speedway. William Byron will prepare for this race, hoping that the team put off Kevin Harvick on the pole in the Busch Beer Ford. So here we go. Kyle Larson get from 26 to the front. What will happen? Here, Auto Club Speedway, the final race of the West Coast road trip. And the green flag is underway for stage one. Wow. Going on the start. A terrible restart to the race. Oh, I got him back of Bubba Wallace, but Bubba will save it. Alright, so interesting lap one. Oh, Hamlin slides.
Stay high.
Careful now, still there. Those Larson running the high line, looking for the power out the corner. Trouble in the corner.
Stand by here. Careful now. Still there. Clear all around. Got one down, low down.
to go on stage one here in California. Final lap of stage one. Jimmy Johnson looking underneath his teammate, Chase Elliott. Oh, here comes Larson on the bottom, trying to gain as many spots as they can. They didn't get 11. Wow, what a fascinating stage there. Made our way up to the 11th spot. Everybody coming down pit road. Kurt Busch gets the stage win. We're going to stay out. I mean, I'm not gonna just coming down pit road and have to save fuel. AJ Allmendinger, Chris Buescher out of the race. So Chris Buescher, who had a couple good races, has struggled the last couple weeks. Alright, so we're gonna stay out. Tires on the start. Bush brothers battling it out for the lead here in California. William Byron up the fourth. Running that apron.
Got one down low now, got one down low. Carter's on your inside. Inside. You got a pin. Bring her in. You're low on gas.
Low on fuel. William Byron earns does.
That's worth a few points.
Wow, we got perfect strategy. Caution flag fell. And it's what we wanted. Wow, Larson will get the luckiest break of the weekend. Can we loosen the car up? Man, we got lucky with that caution too. Well, AJ Allmendinger is the only one out of the race. Chase Elliott back in 19th. Oh, what happened to him? Jimmy Johnson really hasn't run well since his win in the Daytona, since his second place finish in the Daytona 500. Austin Dillon continues to be on a roll. But we're going to restart 9th. Final stage here in California. Larson just can't ever get going. Lost a lot of ground at the start of the race. Alright, we're gonna make up a few spots. Larson all the way down on the apron. Laps to go. Everybody, no caution, we will be running the fuel policy. Johnson get that run. Ten to go. Who can make it to the checkered flag on fuel mileage? Man, we're not as good this run. That's very troubling because I thought we would have definitely been a lot better as fast as we've been. Wow. That was weird. It's like the frame rate drop. Man, our car is not as good as it was at the start. Either all these guys got better or we got... Oh, someone's slow up here. And Martin Truex Jr. has a problem.
Stay high, stay high. I'm careful now, still there. Clear all around. Got one down, low down, got one down, low to the inside. Hold your line, got one inside. Hold your line.
Fuel is going to be really close, guys.
Still there.
Come Everybody's really racing hard right now. Big news of the day, Martin Truex Jr. has issues. Keep playing with the side camera now. Larson dives all the way. Apron got at the stick. Oh, leaders are coming down pit road. They cannot make it. Five laps to go here in California. Boy, man, they are really having problems with fuel mileage here in California. That raises the question, who can make it to the checkered flag?
Car ahead of you is pitting.
Logano pitting, he can't make it. Boyer pitting, they can't make it. William Byron, Austin Dillon in front. I don't know who's leading the race. There's Harvick, there's Kurt Busch. And they go a lap down. All the leaders down pit road this time by. No, William Byron's gonna stay out. Three laps to go here in California. Can William Byron put himself in the postseason? We're driven away from Amarola here. Larson. Looks like William Byron. William Byron down pit road. Not going to be able to make it. Two laps to go. He will be able to make it to the checkered flag. Everybody else is pitting but Ryan Blaney and Eric Almirola. Played the fuel strategy game and it could pay off here. Oh man, I might run out on the back straightaway coming to the white flag. And that's what it looks like.
We need fuel. Let's pit now.
Larson trying to take the low line. I'll turn forward to see the white flag. Eric Almirola down pit road. Ryan Blaney down pit road. Everybody's gonna be down pit road at the white flag. No challenge from behind. We're gonna run out of gas in turn four. Kyle Larson played the strategy. Larson sputtering. Larson on fumes. Larson is out of gas. Kyle Larson out of gas, coasting to the checkered flag. Kyle Larson will score the win. The win in California on snow fuel. I mean, I would do a burnout, but I'm out of fuel. You know what? Larson, I'm not even gonna try him. And what a race strategy by Larson. Get his second straight win on fumes here in California.
Wow.
A great strategy call to get our second consecutive win, holding off Paul Menard. And I got our second win of the season, back to back. And we got the Auto Club 400 Victory Lane Trophy. Two races with McDonald's, Larson celebrating the Victory Lane. Ran out of fuel in the middle of 3 and 4, ran out, coming to the line. Alright, so race results. Kurt Busch set the fastest lap of the race at a 40.26. Kurt Busch led 20 laps in this race, but not the one that mattered the most. Daniel Hemric, the Dominican, gets move of the race, start 38th, finish 5th. Great run for him. Tough break goes to Martin Truex Jr., who had an engine mechanical failure, start 2nd, finishes 39th. Wow. What a race. What a thrilling finish for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that ending right there. We did not have the best car. We just used fuel strategy to win this race. But up next will be Martinsville. Can we go 3 in a row to start the season at the STP 500? So, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed the race. As always, drop a like and subscribe if you guys are new. I'm HOWTONEVOLUTION, and I'll see you guys at Martinsville Speedway for the STP 500. Can Kyle Larson go for 3 in a row early in the season to build momentum toward the playoffs? Thank you guys so much for watching. Drop a like and subscribe if you guys are new. And I'll see you guys at Martinsville.